So, every good band starts with a good bass player. That's what the bass players tell me anyway. So, this is my imaginary bass player, my first friend, my first band member, and he's called Simon, and he sounds like this. He's not very good, but it works. So my drummer, he's not very good either, but he's got two drums, and he sounds like this. So I started putting some chords to this. It's all going very well. It's okay. It's kind of like middle of the road jazz, really, I suppose. So anyway, Simon, typical bass player, he drank a lot, too much, far too much. He turned up to practices completely, completely wasted. And things started to sound. So Simon got the sack. Simon's gone. He's gone into recovery to keep away from booze for a while. So I invented a new bass player, ladies and gentlemen. He was much better. He was a Swiss bass player. We call him Stefan. He's very cool. He's a hipster bass player from Switzerland. He sounds like this. Much better. Swiss bass players. So, I needed a vocalist. I still kind of do. But the one I invented was like somewhere between a man and a woman, and couldn't really speak anything English, any languages, just kind of la-la'd along. And that's how I came up with this melody in this song. I wrote this about 5 years ago. This is called Rolling Hills. Hope you enjoy it.